want to buy a, you know, a $15 million house in the West Village that has that kind of wiring? Look at that. Look at these nails from the late 1800s. Pine from the 1800s. This will be restored. Just an example of sort of how it gets done, right? Is pull these out by hand, pull the nails out, and then we'll finish them, fix all of this. We'll level the floors. Often a developer will come in and say, you know, it's just not worth it. It's too much work. Sometimes this would go in a garbage can. I mean, it's crazy, but I'm gonna preserve it and restore it. I'm gonna put new heating, air conditioning, wiring, plumbing, everything is gonna be brand new.